Nearly a year into the COVID-19 pandemic, a new hope emerges in the form of a vaccine. The College of the Florida Keys steps forward to play a vital role in vaccinating the Keys community. With more than 200 students enrolled in the associate and bachelor's degree nursing programs, the largest enrollment in CFK history, the college is providing the literal and figurative shot in the arm to the vaccination mission.
The nursing students at the College of the Florida Keys have been absolutely instrumental in the vaccination effort. We actually found out that vaccines were arriving on winter break, and so I started making phone calls and sending out text messages, and the students jumped at the chance and came back even before the break had ended. We began assisting the health department in Key West, in Marathon, and in Tavernier, and we did that for a couple of weeks, and then we moved up and helped Ocean Reef these last 3 weeks as well. So we've literally had students from one end of the Keys to the other.
Through those experiences, CFK nursing students and leaders honed the vaccine process. With support from many community partners, including vaccine supply from the Florida Department of Health in Monroe County, the college was ready to host their own large-scale vaccine events.
All day we've been having testimonies of people expressing how much this first step means to everybody. There's been, grandparents that haven't seen their grandchildren, and with this shot, this is gonna help them, along down the way to make those visits. And you get to that point where you realize how much of an impact, not just to one people, but to everybody. It's been really emotional all day.
Mike was a great shot giver. I didn't even know he did it.
And it was an orderly process, and we love it.
Fabulously orderly.
Well done. Well done, College of the Keys.
It's an awesome feeling knowing that I can put my part into it and help everybody out. So yeah, it's pretty good.
Super cool to know that we had a huge hand. The nursing program has done more than 85% of the vaccines, and I've gotten to be there since the very beginning. And it's just wonderful. Definitely gonna remember this forever.
This is part of who we are. This is part of what we do. We bring, we bring entities together, the Department of Health, the City of Key West, the county, our EMTs, police, fire, hospital systems within our community. We've partnered with all of them before, but now we're able to demonstrate how much further we can all do this and how well we can do this. I mean, this is almost perfect symbiosis of work here. And this is what communities today need to be able to do to demonstrate both resiliency and sustainability as we move forward.
In collaboration with a growing number of partners, the College of the Florida Keys will continue to give vaccines on and off campus, up and down the Keys, until there ceases to be a need. Special thanks to Ocean Reef Community Foundation and Baptist Health Foundation for generously funding this critical endeavor to protect the health and vitality of the Florida Keys.